Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. I'm Red Rays Rider, your host. And this will be my last episode for the night because I have to get up early. First things first, we're gonna burn this grass.
Wow, this is turning into an actual rescue mission.
I really hope she's nice.
I'm sure she'll be thankful, in her own way.
If she's not, we'll lock her up again, won't we?
Don't worry. You have two strong women to protect you.
Uh-oh, Hugo's gonna have to go in there.
There's a hole in the wall.
Hey, only you can do it.
All right.
My hero.
He's so funny. Not all the time, but mostly, yes.
Quick!
You did it! That was Knightley. So,
here's our fugitive.
You saved her, Hugo. Want to say a proper hello? I'll go with you.
You've done the difficult part. Don't startle her and it'll be just fine.
What if she screams?
Screaming's not biting. Just say to yourself, it can happen. And that's all.
I'll try.
See? It's easy.
They don't all scream.
Yes. She's nice.
All right. She's saved. You've overcome your fear. And I want to see that sanctuary. Let's go?
Yes. Go! Your dad's waiting for you. She's not moving.
She will. She's her own master. There wasn't any goat in your dream.
No. But maybe there will be now.
Who wouldn't want to dream of goats?
All right, up the path.
Thank you for your offerings. Sorry to push you out, but the ceremony will begin soon.
Soldier.
Oh, no problem. Make sure no trouble arises.
Yes, we had enough violence yesterday.
Climb up.
The child must have hated it.
We'll be especially careful. Don't worry.
Good.
Well, thank you, Arno. That was to be expected.
Mind the drop.
All right.
What do we do with the last offerings?
They stay here for now. We'll bring them up there after the
ceremony. Looks like they really like their privacy.
Oh, we must not be killed. We must not kill or be spotted. Oh.
How will we cross that gate? There's no way I can attack them. We'd get jailed or worse.
I have a trick. This prism focuses sunlight. It can scorch tall grass. You get smoke. You get any guard's attention.
Wow.
Let's try.
Tell me where you want a guard to go. Tall grass only.
The child knows.
Yes, that's what's important.
Try that one.
It worked.
Great.
Move as soon as he's gone. It never lasts long.
Got it.
Must have been nothing.
Damn hot, right? These damn uniforms.
You know the Count. He likes to keep it formal.
Yeah. Yeah, well, next time, we'll ask to stand guard near the ruins. There's more shade, and I'd like to see the procession for once.
Sophia, your prism would help.
It won't take long to burn.
From.
Come on, it works.
Nothing. Fine.
Sophia, your drink will help you.
Time to burn some grass.
Hmm.
devil's making that smoke?
They make it so.
Here's the door. Let's be quick.
How we don't get caught in this shit, I will never understand.
Wrong. Again.
That prism is magic. It is. But we're not there yet.
Well, that's right. I just got some more stuff. Can I upgrade anything? No, I only have 30. Oh, wait. Oh, I have 28. I need 30. Okay.
Through here, I guess.
Oh, it's very high.
Oh, wow. Stick to the wall. Keep going.
It makes me dizzy.
Oh,
here we
go. Oh, shit. Bloody hell. You're right. There. Oh, all right, all right. I don't like your stunts, kid.
I want to go.
Yes, let's keep moving. We're here. We made it. You're all right, Hugo? I'm sorry. It was way too risky.
I'm better now.
Thank you, Sophia. It's nothing.
Hello, Adra.
It's just my worst nightmare.
We should walk a bit. On solid ground.
Oh, all those flowers.
That must be for their ceremony.
I don't like being out in the open like this.
Soldiers!
Soldiers, to cover, quick!
Open your eyes!
Heavy armor.
The rats are not around, Amicia.
I'm gonna have to give up on that chest.
Sophia, your prism would help. It won't take long to burn.
How's that smoke?
Come on, it works.
Have they found more of Arno's men?
Don't think so. But the Count's right to be careful. Mercenaries are scum.
Bastards. Spoiling the most important
works
time of the year.
Time.
They won't.
That main path is too crowded. Let's go around.
Walls clear
careful.
Over here.
Wait. Something just moved there. We'll see what it is.
Careful.
Nothing to worry about. The hell?
Oh, fuck. Completely forgot about the other guy. We don't have rat sense, so I'm kind of screwed.
Sophia, can you use your prism? Let's capture the light.
Have they found more of Arno's men?
Don't think so.
Smoke!
They make it so easy.
Weird.
All right, more grass. And this grass with holes. almost lost her for a second.
Come along. Go up.
Oh, there is grass right here. Alright, we're gonna remember that for later.
More of them. Sophia, your prison would help.
Time to burn some grass.
Seriously, dude? You don't fucking...
Sophia, your drink will help you.
It won't take long to burn.
That cloud of smoke.
Come on, it works.
Damn it. If you would see the burning grass that I fucking lit up, you wouldn't have noticed my ass. Okay.
More of them. Sophia, can you use your prism? Let's capture the light.
Oh? Smoke? What's going on?
Great. False alarm.
Patience is a virtue. Go.
Hey, the Count wants no soldier inside the sanctuary, all right?
Got it!
Fine.
We'll be sacrilege anyway. The child needs peace, not weapons.
You know, if we go that way, we go back into the same mess we were just in. Fuck, we should have gone to that one. Can I sneak up back over there? Alright, let's... Hope we don't get fucking spotted going to this. Thank fucking God. Alright.
Sophia, have you heard anything about the Order during your visit?
No. Only the child.
It's too old.
They make it so easy.
Sophia, your prism would help.
It won't take long to burn.
Come on, see it. I don't know how we're gonna get by without that guy seeing us.
All clear.
All right. How are we gonna do this so that this guy does not see us?
What was that?
Nope.
What's that over there? Better take a closer look.
Let's move.
Something just moved there. We'll see what it is.
He knows we're here.
What's that? Better go and have a look.
Careful.
Something just moved there. We'll see what it is.
He's looking for us.
Nothing. Fine.
Sophia, can you use your prism? Time to burn some grass.
What? Smoke?
Works every time.
What's that over there?
No.
Just a false alarm.
I see how to do it now. Hang on. Let this guy go back, burn this piece of grass we're sitting in, go from that grass over there that he just left from, up through this hole and into that grass there, and grab the chest along the way. Okay. Boom.
Sophia. Have you heard anything about the Order during your visit?
No. Only the child, the mother, and the father.
Maybe because it's too old. Maybe.
Where's that smoke coming from?
Come on, it works.
Oh, shit. Oh, we almost didn't time that right. We didn't have time for the chest.
Great. False alarm.
We're gonna let Super Armor Dude get way by us first.
Making that noise. Must have been nothing.
I can't see anyone.
These guys move so fucking slow, it's not even funny. That's as far as he goes. Alright.
Should have known it was nothing again.
We're doing it, my friends. We're getting there.
All right. Not nearly as much sneaky anymore.
How do you feel, Hugo?
I feel funny, but good. I'm sure there's something inside the mountain.
I feel it too.
Well, I'm trusting you both.
Let's go up a little bit more. Have a good feeling.
Up we go.
Yes.
Everyone, it is almost time.
Gather round, please.
It's the Count and the Countess.
It seems we're right on time. Hugo, look at this.
Is it from the bird?
It's up to you.
I say it is.
Then it would be honored that you wear it. Keep it for when we see it.
Yes, I'll give it back then.
We need to jump down.
We're still waiting for a few latecomers. Feel free to come closer in the meantime.
Latecomers? I'd say that's us.
What are we going to do?
We'll think about it.
I don't see how to get closer.
Friends and children, today marks the longest day of the year. The light of the summer solstice shines upon us once again.
And yet, in these cold hallways, hidden from the sun, the Child of Embers still slumbers.
It is time to bring the flame of the Phoenix.
The Phoenix?
To his dormant
That's
embers.
Your bird.
Thus will we prove that we deserve to care for him. Like mother.
Like father.
Let us pray together before we enter.
Come. What do you think? Bold, but believable.
Are we dressing up?
Well, that's the last thing I expected to happen.
Open your mind and heart. It is now time to tell his tale.
So that it is never forgotten.
What do we do?
Let's follow them or not, and do what they say. They mustn't recognize us.
Yes.
Come on.
I mean, I don't think they will.
Wow. Amicia, look up there.
The symbol of the Order. This place belonged to them.
Centuries ago, a child was born on this land. His heart was blessed by the sun, from which he inherited the flame that rules everything. And so was born the Child of Fire.
What?
His flame shone over the world. He blessed it with his perfume, his laughter, his joy.
Of all places, Lacuna was his home. It became a land of life and peace, a place to heal, to thrive. Lacuna became a cradle of light.
But light tempts evil.
And evil knows no mercy.
Come.
Oh my god, they're about to have a fucking lightning on the side on this.
In an order temple.
It's him, the Child of Embers.
Take your place at our sides.
Look, the drawing.
It's the Carrier of the Macula. That fresco was in Mother's laboratory at home.
Please kneel. Evil found the child inside these very halls. It fed on his fire.
weakened it, marked his flesh with coal black scars. His mother's arms couldn't warm him anymore.
And so his light faded, almost entirely. And the child of fire turned into the child of embers.
Lord.
A dark era began. Men forgot about him, but we did not. This flame is the last gleam of his light. Our hope. And now, two of you, a woman and a child, will carry it through his night. You. Your heads are bent. Your humility honors you. You will walk his flame through his darkest hours. Take it.
Dude, the bad feelings. Oh my god.
You will walk in his steps. Know the cold that bites the flesh. The drowning in the absence of light. The uncertainty. You will see the child die through the eyes of his mother. You will be the victim and the witness. Keep that torch alive at all costs.
The carriers have been chosen. Take your places.
So we're in the episode right here.
We have to play along. Let's cross.
We're going to end the episode here because we're 26 minutes, and we're going to make the next episode short as well because I want to get this done in one episode if I can. I think this is going to be super cool, so please keep posted. I will have this up as soon as possible. This is Red Rays Rider signing off. Don't forget to like and subscribe.